Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
무언가가,
which means
something in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
무언가가 무언가가 무언가가.
One more time.
무언가가 무언가가 무언가가.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.